Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another drive. Today, we are in Dallas, and we are doing some of the Oak Cliff neighborhood. A lot of people think that Oak Cliff is just a small little area, where in fact, it is quite a large area in the city. And today, we are going to explore some roads, and I'll show you what it's like. Oak Cliff basically is everything west of I-35, south of Interstate 20, or south of Interstate 30, north of Interstate 20, and then east of Highway Loop 12. So it makes up a fairly large area. The population of the whole Oak Cliff neighborhood is around 32,000 people. The average income is about $65,000. The average house price is about $312,000. And you have a 1 in 20 chance of being a victim of any crime, which is higher than the national average. Now, as usual, I will not be going down every single road in this neighborhood because that would take way too long. So, what I will probably do is split this up into sections and multiple videos. gotten comments on previous videos of you didn't show this or you didn't show that. So, just to address those comments again, I don't go down every single road there is, because it's just, there's no way to do it without taking way too much time. this area is the Redbird area. That part that we were just in was the Wolf Creek area. I forgot to mention that. We are now in the Elmwood neighborhood. right, everybody, welcome to the Kessler neighborhood. We have arrived in the Bishop Arts District. right, everyone, that's gonna do it for this drive. If you liked it, let me know. If you want me to do more areas of Oak Cliff, I can. Or if you want me to do another area, let me know. And we'll see you on the next drive.